Bex, are you seeing this?
Yeah, it's weird. An anomaly of some kind. The rest of your simulation is frozen.
I can see a loose data packet close by. I'll see if I could reach it.
Okay, but take it slow. We don't know what this thing is.
Wink, my love, wink! Soldiers at our door, they've come for you, for us.
Let them take me, I have no more fear. Let me air my wrath in the courts.
They'll kill you before they let you speak.
I'll appeal to the council. They must know what the mad one has done.
They're upon us. Now is not the time.
Bex, I'm closing in on the data packet.
I see it. It's encrypted, but nothing I can't handle.
Got it.
Your signal's flickering. Another anomaly?
Yeah. Are you losing touch with me when I find these?
Yeah, unfortunately. For a few minutes at a time.
Damn. Try to stay with me if you can. I need you to hear these.
Layla's back. I can see her here. Blipping and bleeping on your monitor. Layla, hey. Bex is fiddling with the back end, trying to get a fix on you.
No luck?
No luck. But she did show me how to decrypt your data packets. I just click a button when you've grabbed the data bits.
Got it. Bex, I found another anomaly.
Is that what we're calling them?
And another data packet. Should I get it?
If it's anything like the last one, absolutely.
The Mad One is away wandering in lands afar. He searches for a way to resurrect his son, asking every leaf and stone for answers.
We can use this to our advantage. The seal is sedent, the serum, and its catalyst.
It should be ours, for all the suffering he has wrought.
Our minds are attuned, Lev, and sympathetic strings.
When the time is right, just right, we go.
Are you two hearing the same voices I'm hearing?
Not sure what you mean. It's all quiet on our end.
Damn it. Well, I'm at the second packet. You ready?
I'm ready.
I got the data. Sending it now. Anomaly 4. Bex, you really have to hear this in here. Two voices, definitely Isu. One of them is Alethea, I think.
From the staff?
Yeah. But I don't think these are contemporary. They feel candid. Accidental.
I'll keep trying.
need for a son, for if ours must suffer needlessly to the end of his life, so too will his tormentor.
What? What have you done?
The poor boy collapsed so suddenly, held by the fatal fate of Mistleberry, with his father standing over him, weeping.
Reckless! Foolish! Were you seen? Do they know it was you?
Layla, it's Sean. I'm sifting through the videos you've been finding. This is an absolute gold mine. I hope you realize.
It feels like it.
This is literally the clearest raw memory stream footage we've ever seen from the Izu era. Only question is, who's feeding them to you?
Got it. Here we go again.
Hey, it's Sean here. Bex is trying to cook up a trace of some kind, hoping to find out where this raw data's coming from.
It's not in Eivor's DNA, is it?
Can't be. Feels too deliberate. Like someone wants you to see it.
It may work.
All I need, like the outcast husband, a beating heart without a mind. Do what you must. I see no other way.
Bex, any progress?
Nothing yet. Whoever put these here made a surgical incision into our server. They dumped this data and backed out before anyone noticed.
Oddly enough, that's how Rebecca describes our wedding night, which I find rude.
Hasten, get off the mic.
I got it. Be ready.
Layla, how are you holding up?
Not bad, actually. These anomalies feel second nature now.
Any ghosting effects? Double identity syndrome? Occipital shock signs?
Hey, you trying to freak me out? My God, just let me work.
You we will endure.
All right, closing in on another one.
Sorry to freak you out earlier. It's just, the animus can be dangerous. Prolonged exposure is hard on a brain.
I know. I want to finish this.
Yes, definitely. Jump out whenever you feel worn down.
I got the data. Here it comes. Anomaly number 7, if I'm counting right.
You are. Just a few more to go. 10 in total.
10? Okay, I can do 10. Does the animus give achievements for stuff like this?
Sorry, does it what?
Forget it. Thank you. I'm an engineer. These puzzles are child's play.
Still, it's physical and mental. That can't be easy.
That's true. I never had to swim through any fluid dynamics equations to solve them. I got the data. Here it comes. Sean, these memory stream fragments I'm finding, are they adding up to anything?
Nothing coherent so far, just random clips. Hard to say how they all fit together.
Damn it.
I think there's more here than meets the eye. Just keep going.
Almost there. 8 down, 2 to go.
Good. And here comes another kaleidoscopic gemstone of gibberish.
Not bad, Sean. Working on your kennings?
As a matter of fact, I am, yes. Thank you for noticing, Data Wrangler.
I got the data. Here it comes.
Anomalies. Let's see how these turned out. Thank you.
secret voice. They have assured me their success is imminent. Our people will survive Cataclysm.
Well, six times they have tried to save us, six times they have failed. Forgive me if I have my doubts.
The Mother is working on a seventh. A bold solution. Risky. But she's confident it can work.
And what does the Father say? Or the voice? They are strangely silent these days.
Calculations. You must act with precision. Every small step must be accounted for.
I'll remember. They are burned into my brain.
How long till the rebirth?
Long time enough. You must wait in your endless present, and I will sail the black sea of non-being. But if all goes well, I'll find you again, on the far side of our doom. We'll be together. Again.
Fragment of an ancient memory.
Let it flow. From the life tree we go, to the life tree we shall one day return. May follow. Loki least of all. It is done. Now, to face our end.
Find you, mad one.